Wesley Tonga.
No, Wesley Tonga.
Wesley Tonga
that?
On the touchdown. A one-handed grab by Tonga. He beat Preston Hadley to the corner. Nelson's going to play option to the right-hand side, and he's not going to go anywhere. Ripped down immediately by Star Lotulele for a 2-yard loss. A snap is low. Nelson over the middle. Intercepted. It's picked off. Going back the other way. Ryan Lacy. Ryan Lacy made the interception of Riley Nelson, a 22-yard return. Snap is good. The hold is good. Peterson's kick is end over end, and it's good. The snap is back, it's loose. It goes beyond Nelson, it's all the way back. Ball is still loose, picked up by Lee. 30, 20, 10, 5, it's a touchdown. It's a touchdown for Mo Lee. 48 yards on the scoop. And a touchdown! Play action, John Hayes looking down the field. Trez Anderson's there. Caught! End zone! Touchdown!
And the pass interference, that will
touchdown.
Go against BYU. That
touchdown.
Is a touchdown.
Trez Anderson for 6. 39 yards. Beat Jordan Johnson for a touchdown. Places down, the kick is up, and it is
no good.
No good. And there. For a second time tonight, the University of Utah has beaten the BYU Cougars. Final score tonight, Utah 24, BYU 21.
I mean, the offensive coordinators and Coach Rod and BJ, they're just finding different ways to get the ball in the playmakers' hands and just letting us get the ball and let us do what we do. And then we just started fast and we just continued to fight. BYU is always a good game, but, you know, we just pull it out, and we always pull it out.
Defense ever was great. Everybody held down what they're supposed to do. Cornerbacks did what they're supposed to do. We played red line D tonight, and I feel like that's what got us the victory.
Offense finally got it going. We had some good drives. We had some touchdowns.
We did great.
We executed. We did a great job today.
What's better than storming the field? Storming the field 3 times.